I go. I'm sorry that I haven't spoken to you in a while. Truth is, it's not exactly going to plan. In fact, it's going very not to plan at all. My thoughts about Mickey and Hazel and beach bodies are too loud and the numbers aren't adding up, so I feel all wrong. It's so loud that actually I think I've decided I don't want to live here anymore. In this brain. I want a new one, please. I touch everything in the basket twice and sometimes I touch them two more times after that, 10, 12, 14, 16, because odds feel odd and evens feel better, 10, 12, 14, 16, 10, 12, 14, 16, and basically, I'm not allowed in uni anymore because I'm not mentally stable enough for the demands of the course right now. He told me he won't let me be like everyone else. Everyone else but me. Big me. Different me. Weird me.